whose time is up.
How may I serve?
Who defies the Lord's divine mandate? You wish the Church's assistance, my Lord? Who defies the Lord's divine mandate? May God expose the unclean! Who is my target? Whose time is up? A target, please. That's all I need. He has brought this upon himself. Today's journey is over. Who is my target? A target, please. That's all I need. They shall bother you no longer.
Come too close, and I will not seem so ladylike.
Orders, my king!
I will make them fear you!
Yes! Orders, my king!
We shall not relent, ever!
My lord! My lord. Orders, my king. Yes, my lord.
Make camp here!
Orders, my king! Of course! Combining troops!
An order!
My lord.
Your will shall be obeyed!
Orders, my king! Yes! Men, march!
Shall not relent, ever!
My lord. Orders, my king. Forward!
Your will shall be obeyed!
Yes! My lord, move out!
shall not relent, ever! Move out!
Yes. Sire. Moving quietly. Yes. Moving into position.
I will make them fear you. An order. Very well. Taking my men with me. Move out! Yes. We march! Get marching! Yes! Forming a huge and fearsome force!
I look forward to fighting you!
God's servant.
Orders, my king! Forward!
How may I serve?
You wish the church's assistance, my lord.
They shall spread their heretical filth no more!
We shall not relent, ever! We march to our enemy's doom!
rear!
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. By the grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight. The enemy army runs. We must pursue and hunt them down. All civilized peoples will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
These woods provide a perfect...
They deserve nothing less than death! An order! You should fear us coming, my enemy! Once we breach the walls, they are finished. We await your order to move in.
My lord.
Do I seek a suitor or just a signature? Representing our people. I am sure I will have their full attention. Approaching their dignitary.
Is there something I can do for you, noble lord? We cannot quite accept this. Mutually beneficial, yes? Until next time.
At your service.
Yes, I shall speak with their representative.
I trust you would not lie to a lady. Then speak. Enough! This is over. If you intended to make matters worse, you did it. Since I love my people, I could never love you.
Yes, Lord.
An honor, my lord. Your Majesty. Will I be a part of a proposition? Representing our people.
Always a pleasure to deal with your people. That is all. Farewell, then.
What do you require of me? An honor, my lord. Do I seek a suitor, or just a signature? How could a man say no to me?
Friends, we are open to hear
farewell to you.